There's no sound effect for jet plane.
Hold on a sec.
Fighter jet. There we go. You are now Tom Cruise in Top Gun, wearing your shades, flying a fighter jet. You're about to go fight the Nazis. That's right, get ready. Test out those guns. Look down below. Excellent. And then all of a sudden, you guys start to realize, what the fuck are you doing? You have no idea how to fly a fire jet. I want you to get up out of your seats. You're about to jump out of this plane. Get ready to pull the chute. Ejection chute. Pull. Everybody jump. Jump out of your seats. And we're floating down, down. Going down, down. Floating back down, down in your seats. Everybody back in your seats. And as you're going back in your seats, you're allowing yourself to go deeper and deeper. More relaxed. Deeper and deeper. Excellent. Good. I love it. This is great. I'm just touching their shoulders for fun. It's what I do. So now, what I'm going to get you lovely ladies to do is you're going to start to notice a smell. It is possibly the most putrid smell that you have ever noticed. And you know what? It is the person sitting next to you. And you are doing your best to be polite as you possibly can to keep away from that person next to you and not let them know that they stink that bad. Oh my God, what is that? What's that? What's going on? What is that? Wow. What about you? What's going on right now?
Oh. It's not really bad.
Such a gentle lady. What about you? What's going on? You don't want to talk about it? And now as you start to notice that that smell is not actually the person next to you. That smell is actually you. And you know now, doing your best. To hide that smell from everybody else that's on stage with you right now. Hide that smell. All right. On the count of three, you're all gonna freeze. One, two, three, freeze. Deeper sleep. Everybody heads down, totally relaxed. You know, I usually do this with a guy, but here's how we're gonna. Should we let her fall? No. All right. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. You know what? That one. You untouching right now. When I count to three, you're going to open your eyes, and you have now become Shania Twain. You've now become Shania Twain, and you are about to perform one of your best songs in front of a crowd of 50,000 people. You put this in your hand. On the count of three. One, two, and three.
Let's go, girls.
Who's your microphone? Up on stage. You guys are now her backup dancers. Get up and dance. Get up and dance for Shania. We're now putting on the biggest concert Lightning has ever had. Take that, and you're now Shania Twain. Get up there, look, show us your stuff. All right, everybody, freeze. I love this part of the show. What are you guys doing? Look at you. Okay, everybody, back to your seats. Please. Thank you. Everybody back to your seats. So usually in a show I would have a guy up here and the guy would then sing after, but unfortunately none of the guys participated tonight. So we have these beautiful ladies, and I want you all on the count of three just to let your heads go down. Let yourself go a little bit deeper than you were before. One, two, three, and sleep. All right, next what we're going to do, guys, you're going to love this. Guys, every guy, I'm going to teach you how to do this at the end of the show, so make sure you come and talk to me. With hypnosis, you have the ability to make a girlfriend have an orgasm, or girl have an orgasm by just shaking her hand. So each girl that I touch, every time I touch you on the shoulder, not now, but when I shake your hand, you, and you, and you, and you, excuse me, and you, and you, and you, every time I touch your hand, you are gonna have yourself a mini orgasm. In your chair. And you're gonna do the best not to let anybody in the audience know. But it's gonna happen anyways. If I touch you on the shoulder after I shake your hand, you're gonna have a multiple orgasm in your chair. Alright, on the count of three. Everybody, eyes open. One, two, and three. So everybody, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to introduce myself to the ladies. We need to figure out who these women are that are doing such an excellent job. What's your name again? Sorry? Tammy? Excellent. Tammy, who do you know here? Those guys over there? How are you doing? My name's Eric. It's a pleasure to meet you. What's the matter? Janice? Are you sure? Yeah. What about you, sir? What was your name? What was your name? Crystal. How are you doing, Crystal? Who are you here with? Sorry, my name's Eric. I didn't actually meet you yet. Who did you come here with? Who are you friends with? In the audience. Who invited you? Is Amy? Oh, Amy. And you that I'm touching right now. I know her boyfriend.
cranny is probably so mad at me right now. Hold on. So I didn't catch your name. What was your name again, sweetheart?
Amanda.
We're gonna go to the front of this one. Sorry, can I get your hand here, please? There we go. How are you? So who did you come here with tonight? Them? One of the them? Your boyfriend? Which one? Point him out. It's that one over there. So hold on, is this what it looks like? You know this face. What's going on? Are you okay? Yeah, she is. Sorry, what was your name again? Sorry, I didn't get your name earlier, my dear. Sarah. Hi, how are you? My name's Eric. Eric, what a good handshake you've got. Are you having fun tonight? Excellent. So what's, do you come to the Thirsty Penguin often? You do? How often do you come? Here, I mean. A lot? You come a lot here. I got it. Just hold on a second, we'll be back to you. Hi. How are you? Are you having fun? So is this your first time here at the Thirsty Penguin? First time? Excellent. Just the way I like it. What brings you out tonight? Me? Excellent. Hold on, let me see if this works. Can you feel it? So I'm going to prove to you how easy this is to do. I'm actually going to grab Kaylee's boyfriend, my buddy Brad. Brad, come here for a sec. I have a penis, yes. So what I want you to do is you're going to walk up to your girlfriend, just lightly tap her on the shoulder right now. And nothing.
Oh. See?
Not a thing, right? He's used to this face. Now watch. Watch, watch, watch. Hi, what's your name? Kaylee. How are you tonight? Good, you having fun? A little bit? Yeah. Notice she bit her lip. What brings you out tonight? Are you okay?
No.
Bit of a hot mess? Alright, Brad, you can go back to your seat. Thank you so much. Alright, ladies, on the count of three, from three down to one, when I get to one, you're gonna go deeper and deeper, deeper sleep. Three, two, and one. Just let yourselves drift back down. Easier and easier every time we go back down in a hypnosis. Feeling so wonderfully good. So when I count to three, you're all going to wake up and you are all going to... I don't want to do airplane crash. No, that would be mean. I don't want to kill anybody. You know what? Yeah, we could do a roller coaster. Anybody want to see a roller coaster?
Yeah.
We'll do a roller coaster. When I count to three, you're going to wake up and you're going to find yourself on the top of the tallest roller coaster you've ever been on, getting ready to go down the deep, deep descent, going deeper and deeper,
faster and faster. One, two, and three. Open your eyes. Going on an old, old wooden roller coaster. Deeper, deeper. Faster and faster, going faster, all the way to the top, all the way to the top. You're about to crest the top. And as you get ready and closer to cresting that top, you're about to go down, and you're about to go down, and everybody, oh, you're going down! Alright, everybody, as you're going, it's slowed down again, it's slowed down, you're at the slow part. And you start to get to another descent, it starts bringing you up to the top of the roller coaster, and as you see the top of the roller coaster, as you're about to crest that top, you look and you start to see the loop-de-loops. Here comes the loop-de-loops, and here we go! There we go! Alright, everybody freeze! So who wants to take that home tonight? Alright, when I count to three... when I count to three, y'all gonna... open your eyes and just pay attention to me. Just listen to the sound of my voice. One, two, and three. Open your eyes. We're all okay now. There's no more roller coaster. You guys are completely fine. So, I want to show you guys something, actually. This right here is my sleep gun. So when I point this at you and I pull the trigger, you fall fast asleep. Who wants to see how this works? Yeah. Yeah. So you point it like this, and boom. You broke my gun. I'm gonna shoot her twice, watch. Hi. And boom. There we go. Somebody taught this woman gun control. Stay in your chair. That's all right. She's perfectly fine. No, you can leave her. So you I'm touching now, I'm going to open your eyes on three. One, two, three, open your eyes. So you I'm touching now. Everybody else is asleep. Use my sleep gun. You want to see how this works? You want to use it on me? Here, hold that. So here's what I want you to do. Perfect. Point at me. Give me a shot. No, it didn't work. Okay, try again. Something's not working. Look down the barrel, see what happens. And sleep. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the power of hypnotic suggestion. I'm going to set these ladies up to have some fun with you guys. We're actually going to take a small intermission so you guys can all get another set of drinks and go to the washroom if you need to. Part of hypnosis, one of the greatest things about hypnosis is the ability to cause amnesia. Okay, so I'm going to try and set these ladies up to experience what we call hypnotic amnesia. So to all the ladies on stage right now, you're going to listen to the sound of my voice and nothing but the sound of my voice. When I count to three, each and every one of you is going to forget that you've actually been on stage tonight. Each and every one of you is going to forget that you've been on stage, and if anyone asks you, you don't believe in hypnosis, and if anyone ever asks you if you've been hypnotized, you're going to tell them to fuck right off. I don't believe in hypnosis.
That's right. When I count to three, each and every one of you is going to forget ever being on stage tonight. And if anyone asks you if you've ever been hypnotized, you're going to look them dead in the eyes and tell them, fuck no, I don't believe in hypnosis. And when you hear the song Highway to Hell by AC/DC, you're going to come back and sit down in your seats and go back to sleep very quickly and very easily. So if anybody asks you if you've ever been hypnotized, you're going to tell them, fuck no, I don't believe in hypnosis. And when you hear the song Highway to Hell, you will come back and sit in your seat and go back to sleep immediately. We go from one, letting your body come back into awareness. Two, letting your mind come back. Three, mind, body, and soul coming back, working together. Four, fart noise. Eyes feel like they've been washed under a cool brook. And five, totally relaxed. And we will be back, ladies and gentlemen, in about 20 minutes. Have some fun with these people. Be nice. And we will go from there. Thank you all very much. We'll be back in a bit.